Hello students, in this video you will get the SAQ part of trigonometry. Number A. It is given that sine theta plus cosec theta equals to 2. It is given sine theta plus cosec theta given 2. Then calculate the value of sine to the power 2017 theta plus cosec to the power 2017 theta. Okay. Now from here you have to calculate the value of sine theta. So cosec means 1 by sine. Then take the LCM. Then cross multiply. Then we have to apply one algebraic formula. Bring all the terms in left hand side. So we are getting sine square theta minus 2 sine theta plus 1 equals to 0. Now you know this is the formula of a square minus 2ab plus b square equal to 0. So we will apply that a minus b whole square. A minus b whole square equal to 0. Clear? Now from here, you will get value of sine theta. Sine theta is coming 1. Now one thing, if there will be plus sin square theta plus 2 sin theta plus 1 equals to 0, then your formula will become sin theta plus 1 whole square equal to 0, then sin theta will come minus 1. Clear? Same method. Now we have to calculate the value of sin to the power 2017 theta plus cosec to the power 2017 theta. Now sin theta 1. So 1 to the power this, and sine 1 means cosec will also come 1. So whatever may be there is a number 2017 or 1 lakh or 1 crore, it doesn't matter. The value of sine theta is coming 1. So 1 to the power that means always 1 plus 1. Your answer will be 2. But if sine theta will come negative, then you have to check whether the power is odd or even. If the power is even, then positive, you will get positive value. But if the power is odd, then you will check negative value will come. Yeah. From your book, you will find out same type of sum and you will calculate this value. The next one. If 5 tan theta equals to 4, it is given 5 tan theta 4. Then find the value of this 5 sin theta minus 3 cos theta by 5 sin theta plus 3 cos theta. Tan theta is given. Tan in terms of sine and cos, tan theta is sin theta by cos theta. Clear? So if you divide throughout the numerator and denominator by cos theta, here you will get sin theta by cos theta, that will become tan, and cos theta by cos theta will be cancelled out, and here sin theta by cos theta tan will come, and cos theta by cos theta will be cancelled out. So one more step you will write down. I am explaining just you will divide throughout numerator and denominator by cos theta. So here we are getting tan theta minus 3, and here 5 tan theta plus 3. Now value of tan theta is 4 by 5. So put 4 by 5 minus 3. Now this cancel out. 4 minus 3 means 1. 1 by 7. Clear? Your answer will be there is given 2 cos theta. Okay. It is in your question paper there is 2, not 3. So it will become 2. This is also 2. So answer will be 1 by 6. Clear? Then next one. Prove that this equals to 1. So left hand side, from left hand side we are starting. 1 plus tan square alpha into 1 minus sine alpha into 1 plus sine alpha. In all the steps we have to use the formula. Now you know 1 plus tan square alpha means sec square alpha. So here sec square alpha and 1 minus sine alpha, that means it is in the form of a minus b into a plus b. So it is becoming a square minus b square, that means 1 minus sine square alpha. Clear? By applying algebraic formula, again trigonometric formula, 1 minus, you know, sine square alpha plus cos square alpha equals to 1. So from here 1 minus sin square alpha means cos square alpha. Again sec means 1 by cos, and here also this. Now this and this is cancelled out, 1. We are getting right hand side. Clear? Then next one. Can you find the angle theta such that sine theta given number D? Okay, sine theta here given root over 7 by 4. And tan theta root over 7 by 3. It is told that can you find the angle theta such that sin theta is root over 7 by 4 and tan theta is root over 7 by 3. Here we have to check by using formula. Okay, sin. We know sin tan, any formula, sin and tan related, no formula is there. From here if we calculate cosec and from here tan means cot, then we can apply the formula. Okay, here cosec theta. Cosec theta means 4 by root over 7. And here tan given, so cot theta will be inverse of this. Now you know formula related to cosec and cot. What you know? We know cosec square theta minus cot square theta equals to 1. So first we will check whether from these values that is coming or not. So cosec square theta minus cot square theta. Cosec square theta means 16 by 7 minus cot square theta means 9 by 7. Now if you subtract 16 minus 7 by 7, so we are getting 1. So cosec square theta minus cot square theta equals to, we are getting 1. So this formula is satisfied here. So this, it is possible, yes, it is possible to calculate the value of theta. After this step, you will write down, yes, it is possible to calculate theta. Okay, then next one. If cos theta plus sin theta equals to root over 2 cos theta, then show that, okay, what is given? Cos theta plus sin theta equals to root over 2 cos theta. It is given. And you have to show that cos theta minus sin theta equals to root over 2 sin theta. Okay. Then what we can do? Root over 2 sin theta. If we multiply by root 2 both hands, both right left hand side and right hand side. Okay, I am multiplying by root 2. Okay, here root 2 cos theta plus root 2 sin theta, and root 2 into root 2 means 2 cos theta. Here again root 2 cos theta means cos theta plus sin theta. Root 2 cos theta given, cos theta plus sin theta. So we can put in place of this, I can put now this, clear? Now cos theta plus sin theta, and another this term is there, root 2 sin theta equals to 2 cos theta. Now this 2 cos theta minus cos theta means cos theta, and sin theta if you go right hand side it will become negative equals to left hand, it is left here root 2 sin theta. So you have to prove that cos theta minus sin theta equals to root 2 sin theta. Yes, it is proved. Clear? Now you will get 5 videos on solutions of worksheet. You will check once. I think it will be helpful for you. And again, you will get video after exam. Bye.